other drugs in that place. And others like it. In order to allow that to occur because of the constituency of the people that buy the items in the store. So, I don't like to get involved in business and anything like that on the street, but those types of operations that Rachel was alluding to are just exacerbating the problem.